Hey guys, so my next few videos are gonna be hauls or unboxing videos just because it was my birthday this week and I got a ton of things, ton of gifts that I'm so thankful for, and I just wanna show you guys what I got, and I wanna recommend you these products because a lot of them, well, all of them actually, are great, and I recommend each and everything that I'm going to show you. Today we're going to start off with the Sailor Moon box set number 2, which has volumes 7 through 12. So this is the second one. So I have the first one, I have the first set, so if you haven't seen that video, I will post a link somewhere around here so you can watch that video. And today is basically number 2, the collection number 2, volume 7 through 12. This is probably my favorite set that I have. Honestly, it is gorgeous. It is absolutely amazing. And most of the reason why I love this box set more than the first one is probably because it features the outer Senshi more. So you see all of them, and you know, Sailor Pluto, Sailor Neptune, Sailor Saturn, everything. Oh, I just love the outer Senshi. I love them so much compared to the inner Senshi. I love the outer Senshi so much more. I don't know. I've always favored them so much more. They've always been my favorite. To this day, they still are. And right here on this top portion right here, this beautiful illustration that I will also zoom in into, but I'm gonna show you like this first. It's just gorgeous. I love the artwork. Just gorgeous. And right back here too, you're gonna see basically the covers of each volume. So they show you like what's in here as well. And this is, you know, the side view. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So let's start getting a closer look at this because there's a lot of detail and it's just gorgeous. It's gorgeous. So this is actually the front of the box. This is where it says the collection and the volumes, and it's a gorgeous print of Usagi. She is gorgeous on this cover. It's just like really, really nice. I love it, honestly. Such a great design, gorgeous colors, and yeah. So, and then you're gonna turn it around. This is actually the side, you know, the back of the box. This is where, you know, the volumes slide in, the back side. And we have our gorgeous illustration, Sailor Pluto, Sailor Neptune, Sailor Jupiter, Mercury, Saturn. Very, very pretty box. And then on this side, like I showed, this is just like the covers. This is what we're gonna see. These are basically what the volumes are gonna look like. So that's a little preview that you have. And also on the top is that pretty design that I showed before. Blah, everything's falling out. And this is all of the volumes, 7 through 12. I thought they would actually put it this way, you know, 7 through 12, but they actually put it 7 through 12, I guess because manga is read left to right. So this is actually volume 7. This features Sailor Uranus, and she is rocking this cover. I gotta admit, I love it. Very, very cute. And also, you see a little chibi version of her, and very nicely done, very nicely done. So this is volume 7, actually. And next we have volume 8, which features Sailor Neptune, and I love it because she is so green, not really pure green, but you know, teal. So the color is just so nice. I love this color, this shade. Very, very nice. And her chibi version as well. She looks so cute. Next we have volume 9. And this is one of my favorites because Sailor Pluto is on it. And I love Sailor Pluto. And I love her hair, how green it is. Because green is my favorite color. If you didn't know that, now you know. I love green. So I'm just like, ah. Very nicely done. And on the side, you'll see volume 9. And on the back, little chibi version of Sailor Pluto. She looks so cute. Next we have volume 10, which features Sailor Saturn, who is my favorite Sailor Scout. I love Sailor Saturn. She is my favorite. Always. She's always been my favorite. I love the outer Senshi, but she is my favorite out of the outer Senshi. She's always been my favorite. I have like a total bias towards her because I love her. So yeah, beautiful, beautiful. I love the purple. The design is gorgeous, and yes. And this is her in the background. Very cute. Next we have volume 11, and this is Chibi Chibi Moon, but she's really cute, and she's supposed to be like, I don't want to spoil it for anyone. If you haven't read the manga, you'll discover who she is. And this is volume 11, and also an even smaller version of her in the back. And last but not least is volume 12. This one I actually have in Japanese, so now I have the original Japanese print, and now I have the English print, so I'm very excited about that. It's just so pretty. I mean, honestly, I don't even know where to begin. It's just, the artwork is just amazing. I mean, just take a great look at that. It is gorgeous. And then we have the back, I mean right here, and the back. Also very, very nice. The collection also came with a little pack of stickers. So we have 6 stickers, and they are also the images that we find in the back of each volume. So they're very cute. The little chibi versions of each Sailor Scout. Very, very cute. And also, I'm just gonna run through the volumes again. This is volume 11. Volume 10, volume 9, volume 12, volume 8, and volume 7. All very beautiful copies of this Sailor Moon manga. Very, very worth the price and just great for collectors. So there you have it. This box set is absolutely beautiful. And if you have the first one, I definitely recommend getting the second one because it is just as nice as that first one. So it is at a retail price of $65, I believe, and it's Kodansha Comics. Yep, $65.94. So this is definitely a must-have for Sailor Moon fans. It's for anyone who likes manga. It's just, if you like the anime, check the manga out. This is definitely an item that you should have in your collection if you like Sailor Moon or manga. You know, it's just, it's so worth it. It is so worth it. So thanks for watching my, you know, inside look into the Sailor Moon box set number 2. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys purchase this box set because it is so worth it. It is so worth it, and I think you can find it for about $40 in Barnes & Noble. Some places you can actually find it for $40 instead of $65. So just look around, and thank you very much, guys.